Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, we are going to make a coconut shell craft from waste coconut shells. We are going to make a showpiece. So let's move on to the video.
Now we are going to use sandpaper for scrubbing the top layer of the coconut shell. Okay friends, after smoothing the coconut shell, it looks like this. Now we are going to fill wall putty inside the coconut shell where some gaps are there, here and here, so water could not come outside the coconut shell. Okay friends, after applying white wall putty, now we are going to paint black color inside the coconut shell. Okay friends, now black paint has been dried well. Now we are going to apply touch wood on outer layer of the coconut shell. Okay friends, after applying touch wood on it, it has been dried well and glossy finish. Now we are going to give base for the coconut shell. Okay friends, now we have been given base to the coconut shells. Now we are going to fill cocoa bead inside the coconut shell.
Okay friends, finally the coconut shell showpiece has been completed. I hope you like this video. Thank you for watching. Oh wait, please do like, share and subscribe.